just so you guys know, there's this fake Team Legacy. He used to be in my Team Legacy, but he got kicked. Because he's just not cutting it. You guys know him as Legacy. This kid's so scared. Dead. Finally. Oh my god. This kid's so bad. It should draw me. But just so you guys know, if you're ever trying to level up, open everything that you see. Like, if it's a chest, open it. Even if you don't need it, just open it for the XP. Because that XP is a big help of leveling up. Why did so much people say that they would hack me, but none of them ever actually hacks me? I'm gonna call up the leader of the fake Team Legacy. Okay, I'm gonna invite the fake leader of Team Legacy. Because I can literally find him and make him pay me a lot of money. And not only that, but therefore he will also have to quit that little clan thing. What is my lag? come here. Just give me it. Target spotted. Target spotted. Yo, it's a pink goal! It's a pink goal! Yo, it's a pink goal! He's literally so OG! It's literally a pink hole. What was I supposed to do? He's super OG. What? No way. I literally just got in a game with a season 1 OG. Yo. No cap, that's fire. Oh my gosh, dude. Holy. There's the pink goal! That's a name that's impossible to spell. Swear to God. Yo, sup? I literally got a pink skull, a pink gold trooper one hit. Like, you believe me? CPJX, do you believe me that I got a OG pink gold trooper one hit? You can just shake your head yes or no. Here, jump if you believe me, and crouch if you don't. I wonder if you can even hear me. But Little E turned on us. The Little E guy, he turned on us. He is no longer in Team Legacy just because he wants to make a new Team Legacy, which isn't even possible. You do know you can't make another Team Legacy. No, you can't. You literally can't do it. You can literally almost make it anything you want, but you can't make it other team names. You have to come up with your own. That's already a team. Wait, Look over there.
Look over where?
I'm not talking to you. To your left side, CP. I think I saw a llama. Yeah, there's a llama. Go to the left. Other side. I'm spectating CP. No, there's a llama. CP, go over to that bridge and then go where it's pointing. Dude, I know where a llama is. Because you're not, because you literally made a knockoff. And I don't play with no knockoffs. Dude, he's literally missing out on a llama. Because I know it's a real llama. But dude, guess who I got one shot? I got a pink gold trooper one shot. What? I don't even want to talk to you anymore because you literally made a knockoff of my stuff. Here, look behind you. JX, look behind you. Yes, way over there. Way over there by that bridge, way behind you. I'm just gonna call him. But why are you a knockoff? Like, why do you take other people's stuff? Okay, Anne. But you tried to take my name. And then you tried to take someone else's name. You always have to see if it's already a name first. Because whenever me and my friend thought of the idea of a clan, we searched up a bajillion times if Team Legacy is a clan. And at first he thought we should spell it normally, but I had the great idea of spelling it specially. Well, look it up. What do you mean, What do you mean by that? Oh, you have custom matchmaking on? Are you trying to do fashion shows or something? We can do fashion shows. All right.